Hi class 6, welcome to DPSJ. Today is 24th April and I am going to teach you history chapter 1. I have already taught you this chapter. Today I am going to discuss the question and answers with you. So all of you please sit with your textbooks and please take a pencil in your hand for marking the answers. Okay, so please take out page number 16. I am going to discuss with you the answers. First, I will tell you the page number. Okay. I have also mentioned the page number on this board. So, please take the page number from here. And whichever page number I will show, please take out it and please mark the answer. Okay. And then you have to write it in your school history copy. What were the main features of town planning in Mesopotamia? Okay, you have to take out page number 10. Take out page number 10. Now see the main features of town planning. This is F1 answer. So F1 answer, you see it is starting like you have to write in brief form. So you have to start like this, that the Mesopotamian city was divided into three main parts: the sacred area, the walled city on a mound, and the outer towns. The sacred area had the temple tower. Up to this you can finish. Okay. From the city to temple tower, you will write. Next you will write from this area. This area also had the storehouses and offices. People lived in the walled city and in the outer town. Houses were built along the streets. Each house had a central courtyard with rooms around it. Up to this you will finish the answer. Okay. Then see to next question. Next question is also in page number 10. Okay. Next, second question is also take out page number 10. It is about architecture. You have to write the answer. Okay. So firstly, you have to mention about what architecture forms. So you have to start writing from here that the ancient Mesopotamians introduced architectural forms such as arches, columns, domes and walls in the construction of buildings. Then you will write from their temple towers were monumental structures made from sun-baked bricks. Okay. So after sun-baked bricks, you will come to the next page, that is page number 11. From here you will start writing from THEY. They were many stories high and were decorated with tiles, precious stones and marble. These temples were also used as observatories, schools, granaries and trade centers. The Mesopotamian architects also built big cities, canals and dams. You will finish the answer here. Okay. Then question number 3. Okay. You have to take out page number 11. For question number 3, give an account of the social structure and family life in the Mesopotamian society. Take out page number 11. Okay. Here family life. You have to write about family life and social structure and family life. So first you will mark the social structure under the heading society. Okay. So right from the first to the last you will mark this answer. The Mesopotamian society was divided into three classes. The upper class consisted of the members of the royal family, priests, high officials. Middle class consisted of farmers, artisans and traders. The majority of the people were farmers. The lower class consisted of slaves. So from first to last is this answer, social structure. Next is the family. About family also you have to write from first to last. The father under the heading family life. The father was the head of the family. Starting from here till girls were training dance and music. Okay. Now turn to the again question page number 16 and question number 4. But let me see what is question number 4. What were the important occupations of the Mesopotamians? You know what were the main occupations? Agriculture. Okay. So look again, I'm showing you the answer. Page number it is 11. Okay. Take out page number 11. So here you see, after family life, this occupation place is there under the heading of occupation. Only you will write agriculture was the main occupation of the Mesopotamians. Okay. Then After writing that, you will also write that Mesopotamians domesticated animals such as cows, goats, sheep, and donkeys. Okay? And you can also add this line that they were also interested in arts and crafts. Okay? So, first you will write agriculture was the main occupation of the Mesopotamians in answer number 4. Then you will write the Mesopotamians domesticated animals such as cows, goats, sheep, and donkeys. And with that, you can add that art and crafts is also another occupation. Means from there, you can write another point. Please take out page number 12. In this occupation part, you can add this line that is page number 12. They now had more time to develop their creative skills. Okay. This one you can add it with that. Okay. Now see question number 6. Question number 5. Give a brief account of trade that developed in Mesopotamia. It is in page number 12. Brief account of trade it is asked. Okay. Page number 12 open. So under the trade heading, you can see under the trade heading, okay, here a flourishing foreign trade, from there you will start writing. A flourishing foreign trade developed. Food, grains and finished products were exported to the Mediterranean countries and Egypt. Seals found in the Indus Valley sites. Then show that the Mesopotamians also had trade relation with India. They kept records of their business accounts on clay tablets. Up to clay tablets you will write. Okay. So starting from a flourishing trade, ending till clay tablets. This is the answer for question number 5. Then question number 6. Question number 6. Explain briefly the religious beliefs and practices of Mesopotamians. This also you look in page number 12. Look into page number 12. Religious practices and religion. Here you will start from the Mesopotamians believed. Under the religion heading, the Mesopotamians believed in many gods. Every city had its own special god. Till ending till the king was the chief priest and the representation of God on earth. Representative of God on earth. Up to earth you will write. Then again you will start from this second paragraph. Okay. That is, the Mesopotamians may have believed in life after death. Drinking vessels, ornaments, weapons, etc. have been found in some graves up to this. So again I am repeating. So this F6 answer, from starting from the Mesopotamians till the God on earth, and in second paragraph the Mesopotamians till some graves. You will write this answer. Okay. Now question number 7 you see. Write a short note on the ziggurats of the Mesopotamian civilization. Ziggurats of the Mesopotamian civilization. You have to write a short note. So open page number 13. In page number 13, you can see there in the important words this red bordered box. Okay. Here you will get the definition of ziggurats. Okay. Ziggurats were temple towers found in the sacred area of the Sumerian city of Ur. They were dedicated to the patron god and were also used as schools, granaries, and trade centers. From here you will write this short note of ziggurat. Okay. Then come to the next question. Next question is question number 8. Give a brief account of the decline of the Mesopotamian civilization. Here also you have to mention briefly about the decline of Mesopotamian civilization. Open page number 13 again. You have to start, see the heading decline of Mesopotamian civilization is given here. Okay. From here you see after the second line, third line, third sentence which is starting, that is with the Euphrates River, the lifeline of this great civilization, unexpectedly changed its course. The inhabitants abandoned the site, winds and sandstorms eroded the walls and the monuments bearing the treasures of the great civilization beneath the sandy desert plain. Up to plain, you will write this answer. Okay. So students, I think it is clear to you all the answers which I have shown you now. So from answer number 1 to answer number 8 under the F. So please write all the question and answers in your school copy. And See, and if you have any problem, then you can write in the comment box. Thank you.